Hole number four is an elevated tee, 381 yard par four. You want to keep your shot short of the creek here to leave a short iron to a very narrow but long green that's protected by water on the right. The green has pretty considerable slope from back to front, so keeping the ball below the hole here is a good way to make sure that you make par.